international connection is the revision or expansion of the ICD codes, which are coming up, which will also give us a little bit broader palette from which to choose colors.
Say that again?
I say the revision and expansion of the ICD codes that are happening with WHO, that are supposed to be coming online in a couple of years, just ahead of the digitizing of medical records, should certainly also expand our ability to relate to and plug into the Western medical establishment.
Yes, I'm working on that with the U.S. team and involved in the construction of the ICD code set. And here's the thing, the U.S. is still on ICD-9, there's a problem when they're going to get to ICD-10. The rest of the world is already at ICD-10, and when the ICD-11 codes come along, of course, there will be additional medicine codes that will primarily allow us to that epidemiologists and the people focused on public health to do large-scale population studies based on these various traditional medical diagnoses.
And is that something you see as being...
We look forward to it.
Yes, the inclusion of such codes, is this going to be done according to the language of this is an attempt to include then the language that is relevant to and apropos of Chinese medicine in our particular industry's case. This is an attempt to actually authenticize actual disease codes for it, yes?
Right. Well, specific different countries are basically involved in the construction of both traditional medicine codes that are involved in Chinese medicine, or whatever they call East Asian medicine. And that code set is Korean, Japanese, Chinese, we're all, and Americans, and some Europeans were heavily involved in the construction of those code sets. The primary translational glossary that was used. One was from the WHO, the second one was from the World Federation of Chinese Medical Society, and those two glossaries were the backbone of the terms that were used.
And they will help in terms of billing, and they will help in terms of research.
Actuarial studies will become more efficient as well. So on the insurance side, we're going to see a lot of impact on data collection. Now, this kind of thing is not a better potential tool because it's very easy possible for an agent to think that they are not going to be on the code. So one of the facts of the Chinese medicine is to classify under those code sets as opposed to conventional it can become a tool of marginalization, and we need to be careful about it. Yet at the same time,